गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर चिल्ड्रन. टुडे वी क्लास वी ऑलरेडी लर्न्ड द फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मेटल्स एंड नॉन मेटल्स. टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट द केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मेटल्स. फर्स्ट वन, मेटल्स रिएक्ट विद ऑक्सीजन. लिसन, मेटल्स हैव द लो आयनाइजेशन एनर्जी. व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय आयनाइजेशन एनर्जी? डू यू नो द आंसर? आयनाइजेशन एनर्जी मीन्स द अमाउंट ऑफ एनर्जी रिक्वायर्ड टू रिमूव the electrons from the outermost shell, that is the ionization energy. Here metals have low ionization energy, so metals remove electron to form positive ions. Okay, here one example, sodium. Its atomic number is 11, electronic configuration is 281. Here sodium remove one electron from the outermost shell, then to form Na plus ions. Then to form Na plus ions. Na plus ion, positive ion. Metals lose electron, then to form positive ion. So it is shows the electropositive character. A metal shows the electropositive character. Then next we discuss about metals react with oxygen. Metals react with oxygen to form metal oxides. Metals react with oxygen to form metal oxides. Metal react with oxygen to form metal oxide. Metal oxide. For example, magnesium burned in the presence of air, we get magnesium oxide. Okay. Magnesium oxide. Metals react with oxygen to form metal oxide. First example, magnesium react with oxygen to form magnesium oxide. Aluminium react with oxygen to form aluminium oxide. Iron react with oxygen to form iron oxides. Okay, metals react with oxygen to form metal oxides. Then we discuss about the characteristic properties of metal oxides. The characteristic properties of metal oxides. First one, metals are insoluble in water. Most of the metal oxides are insoluble in water, but sodium oxide and potassium oxide are soluble in water, then to form sodium hydroxide. Sodium mixed with water to form sodium hydroxide, potassium mixed with water to form potassium hydroxide. Only potassium and sodium soluble in water to form bases. Their bases, sodium hydroxide and potassium hydroxide. The next one, metal oxides are amphoteric in nature. Metal oxides are amphoteric in nature. That means it shows the basic property. It shows the metal oxides are shows the basic property. So it is they shows the property of amphoteric. Amphoteric property means it shows the property of base. It shows the properties of base. Magnesium, zinc, lead, etc. are mixed with oxygen to form their oxides. But silver, gold are not react with oxygen because they are very less reactive metals. Silver, gold, etc. are not mixed with air because they are very less reactive metals. So it do not mix with oxygen. The next one, metals react with water. The number of metals mixed with water to form hydroxide or an oxide. For example, sodium react with water. Sodium react with water. Second property, metal react with water. Metals react with water to form hydroxide or an oxide. For example, sodium react with water. Sodium react with water. We get sodium hydroxide and hydrogen gas. We already learned in second chapter metals react with water. In previous class, in 8th standard, we already learned metals react with water. Here metals react with water to form metal hydroxide or oxide and hydrogen gas. Another example, potassium react with water. Potassium react with water we get KOH, potassium hydroxide, and evolving hydrogen gas. Metals react with the water to form hydroxide and evolving hydrogen gas. Okay. Okay, today we learned chemical properties of acid. First one, metals react with oxygen. Metals react with oxygen to form metal oxides. The second property, metals react with water. Metals react with water to form hydroxides and evolving hydrogen gas. Okay, thank you.